but I kind of discouraged him from getting there. So more dedication to accepting the role of being defender and also trying to get the timely stops.
Almost the entire NBA could learn a thing or two from you. Bruce Bowen, thanks for coming by.
We're alive, we're energetic, we're unified, and damn it, we're tired of feeling like losers.